Hello everyone, welcome. The goal of this video is to show the struggle I had with this broken radiator. So first, let's check how we will take it out. I'll drain the coolant. First step. Then remove this upper radiator bolt. And the drugs, I don't really know what drugs I took that day, but it was hard. Oh. So. Then remove the upper radiator hose. Oops. This is my best tool ever. First I thought that plastic cover was smashed, but it was intact, no damage. It's good. So this bolt was the first struggle with this small build. Honestly, I don't know how I took it out. let's move on.
The next day.
I did eventually took off the old radiator, lucky for me. So let's prepare the second hand one. You think that mounting the second-hand radiator will be a breeze, but no, nothing goes as I planned for. You will see why. I had many struggles. Mounting the fan was easy, nothing difficult there. So let's place the second-hand one where it belongs and tighten the bolt, try at least. Tightening this bolt was really difficult. I couldn't start the threads and I didn't knew why at the time, so I was struggling a bit. You can see here that the rubber nut, it was a mix of both, a nut in a rubber, was out of the frame, so it was impossible to secure the bolt or start the threads, but it was turning again and again. The only solution here is to remove the radiator again and fix that.